When character posters for the Little Mermaid released, fans were mad.
Why?
Apparently, Ariel's sidekicks looked too much like animals. People seem most mad about Flounder. He's missing his signature boy's charm for sure. But if you care about cuteness, it could be worse. This is a real flounder fish. Cute, right? Hate or love the new characters, we're excited for the film. It could introduce a whole new audience to life under the sea.